You have nitrogen in you. I have nitrogen. We all have nitrogen, but there's extra nitrogen in a lot of this water.
Having a science focus on environmental issues is a no-brainer. It's the number one way to make a difference because it's the number one problem we face.
Ms. Prim, what does this measure? And what does that tell you if it's a low pH? It's acidic, very good.
There are lots of teaching moments when you realize somebody has gotten it and maybe even that it's changed their lives.
And Cameron, go ahead and take a step onto the rock and lean into the water.
It's an excitement for me to learn new things, you know, to actually get out here and do hands-on activities, acquire my own knowledge. I would love to do it again.
So we'd like you to join us. Get out here, get hands-on, get knee-deep. Help us save America's waterways.